Hey, what's up? It's Noobslayer. Noobslayer, and yo, what is up, guys? But more importantly, what is up with Novus, yo? This is a video where you find out what is up with your favorite editing group, Novus Vids, and see what the editors have to do on your future projects and what's coming your way for Halo montaging content.
Now that I have everyone's attention, you can look north directly at your computer screen to find Ash's new content.
So, Ash is actually working on a couple projects. One of them being him and Furion are having a dual-tage. I believe it's Halo 4 only. Looks pretty cool. Here's like a couple second render. Whoa! That render was awesome! Ash is also working on Zuby and Jeremy's dual-tage trailer. I do not have a render, so do not rate me or my family. But I do have a render for Issues MA trailer, also edited by Ash. Here it is. Pretty interesting. I guess it's sort of like a take you through all of Ishii's montages sort of trailer, look back in the past sort of thing. But finally, Ashipoo, Ash Ketchum, the last thing I know that he's doing is thrown together two. It is a dual-tage, a Halo 3 dual-tage. Halo 3 and Reach dual-tage, or four. It's a couple Halo games dual-tage. Between him and Reggae Panda. It's a fun Taj though, so it's gonna be awesome. The trailer's already out, so there's probably gonna be a link to that. It's actually a pretty fucking sick trailer, and I'm pretty excited for that shit. Moving on over to one of the newer fellows, Zestal. He being personally one of my more liked editors, is editing, I think it's like a mini Taj for Ishii. I don't know, but it's Ishii, Zestal. Great editor, great player. So yeah. Oh yeah, I got a render. So yeah. Yeah! That was good stuff, Zestal. Sorry, I'm kind of pumped up. And then, after Zestal, we have Griff. The co-founder of Novus. Here's a render of his montage he's doing for Stalin. I believe it's Stalin's final montage. I don't know. It's Halo Reach, MLG. Probably. I'm going to go off on like three limbs here and say that it's probably one of, like gameplay wise, one of the best Halo Reach montages for MLG you'll ever see. So we got a render, but it's like 3 minutes. I guess I'll show you like a minute of it. Following Griff is Thumbs Up's next project he's working on. It's Cubic's Halo 3 Montage. I got a render for you, so here it is, guys. Huh? That was actually really cool. Now after rewatching that, I really enjoyed the rainbowy effects. Those were cool. And the gameplay was actually pretty gnarly, dude. What we got next is TBD's Halo 3 Montage, dual edited by Game Challenge, hashtag GC, and MK. It's entitled Game Over. That's probably the worst Halo guy's voice ever. But yeah, it's game over, whatever. I don't have a render, but it sounds pretty cool. I want to see it as much as you, so yeah. Speaking of MK, he's one of the Novus members that are participating in the Halo Forums contest. MK, Pooba, Local, and Weeba are all participating, but luckily, MK and Local were nice of us to dice me some renders. So here's his MK's. It's fucking nasty, people. Just nasty. Here it is. Going in the morning, and I'm zoning. They say I'm possessed. It's an omen. Baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted, and you know it, and you know it. If I knew what I knew in the past, I would have been blacked out on your ass. In case of emergency, break glass and put us out. The last time I let you parade rain through my clouds. They say sell it and float for all we care. I watch the rotting from a distance and then talk about it like I was there. That was great. Here's his locals, which I also just love. Fucking Biggie and just, it's great. I love it. Here it is. I was a terrorist since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, sweeping asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene. I used to have the tray deuce and the deuce deuce in my bubble goose. Now I got the Mac in my knapsack, lounging black. Smoking sacks up in axe and sidekicks. With my sidekicks, rocking fly kicks. Honey's wanna chat, but all we wanna know is where the party at. And can I bring my jack? If not, I hope I don't get shot. Better throw my vest on my chest. These niggas is a mess. It don't take nothing but front for me to start something. Fucking and fucking at niggas like I was stuck hunting. Dumbing out just me and the crew. Cause all we wanna do is... Boom! Fun fact. MK and Local are also making Defrost 2 alongside with Griff. So it's a similar roster of who made the original Defrost. Personally, one of my favorite Halo 3 montages for MLG, like, ever. So, I'm expecting it to be sexy as fuck, but I don't think it's in the making as of now. It could be, I don't know, but I don't have a render, so yeah. And last but not least, I'm so freaking excited to show you guys this. Okay, it's early in production, but we can get by that. It's a render of Dutchie's Montage 4, edited by Pooba. Pooba is editing it, or at least one part of it, half of it, and it's going, okay, I can't even talk, you have to, here it is. Young bass guy came straight for the bitches, Mac 10 lay him on the floor like a mattress, young bass guy in Olympics, say fuck your bitches, got the chop six with extension. Hoes on my dick cause I look like Madlock. Bitch kiss my ring, your baby daddy is a mascot. That was obviously a joke. Not the montage I just showed. That's not a joke. That's XL24's montage. But Dutchie's Montage 4 is actually being edited by Pooba. I just couldn't get a render, obviously. And I'm cool with that. being all surprised when it comes out. Whatever, I don't know. It's going to come out eventually. Let's give it a couple months. Maybe a month. Maybe this month. I don't know. Eventually, though. So, yeah. Obviously, people already been looking forward for that for a while. But now that you know it's your favorite editor, Pooba, editing it, that just makes it 10 times better. Well, he's doing half of it. I'm not sure if I should be the one to say who the other half is. But I don't think it's a big deal if I do. But I don't want to cause any trouble. So, that person is a nice guy that I know. And he's a cool guy, though. But, yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys are looking forward to all the future Novus content. I'm not on Novus, by the way. I'm just a friend with benefits. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye. This was Noobslayer.